Custom catalogs let you add recurring manual articles to your list much faster. Hey and welcome to a new video on our channel. My name is Tim and today I'm going to show you how to create a custom product catalog and how to include it in pCon.basket Pro. When creating your own product list, don't start from scratch. In the pCon.basket Help Center, you will find an Excel template that you can use as basis for your custom catalog. You can also find a link to it in the video description. In the Excel table, you can see various columns, for example the manufacturer and serial ID, article numbers, texts and prices. Fill it with content that is relevant for you. The more you already maintain here in the Excel table, the less work you will have later when inserting the articles into your offer. I have already added some office accessories like mousepads, table lamps and plans to my part list. Besides the basic information about manufacturer and serial number, I have also maintained short and long texts as well as images that will be displayed later in the catalog overview. For the pictures, you have to use a public link. If you have very large catalogs, the filter at the end of each line can help you to find certain items faster. Enter the keywords one after the other. To insert the custom catalog in pCon.basket Pro, the template must be first stored in OneDrive. From there I have access to it directly from pCon.basket. In the pCon.basket settings, go to the custom catalogs entry. With a click on add, you can create a catalog. Now enter the display name of your catalog. Under file name you can directly access OneDrive and select the path of your template. With image you insert the link to the image that will later appear in the manufacturer overview. Again, make sure that the link also leads to an address that is freely available. With a click on create new catalog it will appear in your list. Of course, multiple catalogs can also be added and managed. Now let's have a look at the result and switch to my active pCon.basket project. Click on catalog to open your manufacturer overview. Using the search bar you can now find the custom catalogs you just added. All custom catalogs are marked with a gray bar at the top. In the catalog you can now access all of your created articles and add them to your list like any other products. You can see and adjust the properties and also make an article calculation. With a custom catalog in pCon.basket Pro, you can create and structure customized product lists for your merchandise, service or other recurring items. If you have more questions about this topic, feel free to leave us a comment below. Subscribe to our channel for more videos about all pCon products. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.